I'm Adrain Bamford. I'm studying for a Health Economics Masters in the School of Health and Population Sciences, and it's at the University of Birmingham. So the course has got a number of components, but the key one for me really is it's health economics. It's about looking for ways in which you ensure that delivering health to a population, in our case 60 million people, is done in a cost-effective way, not just a clinical effective way. We're very good in the NHS at delivering clinical effectiveness. As the resources become ever tighter, we have to look at that other aspect as well, and that's cost effectiveness. And that's what I think is the main thrust of this course, and I think that's what I'll be able to apply when after the end of this course, when I go back into the real world of the NHS. The course is delivered via a set of lectures mostly, but there's a fair amount of practical work. There's about 8 assignments that we have to complete over the 2 years, a few examinations, and finally there's a 10,000 word dissertation. It's largely just using computers really, but the computing equipment at the University of Birmingham is unfortunately, in some ways, light years ahead of what I'm used to in the hospitals at Gloucestershire. I don't know whether that's good for the University of Birmingham or bad for us at Gloucester, so I've certainly been very impressed with the facilities here. So there's about 25 or 30 people who started the course at the same time as me, from a very diverse range of backgrounds, some people just coming from their first degree, others like me who've been working for 30 plus years, and all strata in between, really. I chose Birmingham for this course because it was recommended to me. A number of people have come from hospitals in Gloucestershire to study here over actually quite a long period of time. One of my original bosses at the hospital did a health economics course here back in the 1980s. So it's a long tradition that I'm following. After I graduate, I hope to use what I've learned over the last couple of years at work, because there are a lot of practical applications to health economics in the hospitals that I work in, where we're very keen to achieve best value for money as we move into ever more austere times. Also, I very much hope to carry on working in the academic environment as well. I'd hopefully like to carry on in some capacity researching as well.